Officials with the Terre Haute Regional Airport have announced the U.S. Navy's Blue Angels are returning to the area. They're set to fly during the just-announced 2024 Terre Haute Air Show. That event will take place in June of that year. The Terre Haute Regional Airport made the announcement on its social media page this afternoon.